My mother has this saying, it's the farmer that makes the dish. What that means is you have to adapt to the ingredients on hand. I went to scout one driver, but found another. And I was impressed by our chat, so I made an offer.
Wait, you were impressed by a conversation?
That's right. You see, to me, when a person's capable of greatness, it's not just about performance. It's about them, who they are. Great drivers are like the great in any field. You know, they have an obsession, a hunger. They have a need to be more, to prove what only they know they can be. I haven't met anyone this passionate since I found Yume.
Already.